keep a sentence as short as possible, to try and have a sentence equals a shot. And then later on, I got excited by choosing or using a particular vocabulary that fitted the particular film that I was writing. So, and I will do that now. I will change the vocabulary to fit the tone or the style of the film. But overall, I think what happened is I've tried to make things more economic and speak more, but with less, I guess.